Finding the mean, median, mode, and range are all separate but related statistical processes. Let's go ahead and use this group of mice as an example population to better explain these terms. Let's say you weighed each mouse in this group. Now you want to know the mean weight of the entire population. Mean is just another name for average. So to find the mean weight, simply add up all the weight values and then divide by the number of individuals in the population. The mean weight of this group is 26.5. The median is the value in the middle of a data set. To find the median, put the values in order from lowest to highest. Then, take the middle number. Or, if you have an even number of data values like you have here, take the middle two numbers and average them. The mean for this group is 27.5. The mode is a number that is repeated more often than any other. So in this group, 28 is the mode. The range is just the difference between the largest and smallest values. So 29 minus 23 is 6.